This is a story of a young man who visited London.